Volume icon is used to control the volume. Let's see how to hide and show volume icon on menu bar of Mac. Click on System Preferences, Present on the dock. Open Sound tab. And check the checkbox present before, Show volume in menu bar. Now, volume icon is hidden from menu bar. To show the volume icon, click on the checkbox present before, Show volume in menu bar. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.